Final mission, Mother's Guide. I'm not done with the blue herbs, seriously? Whoa. Need to move. Wait, where did I came from? Oh shit, I have to kill them. Oh. Come on, that's bullshit. Not these assholes. My controls are shaking. I only have 3 minutes left. Shadow. Oh no, no run enemies. I think I have to kill them. Yeah. I think Shadow is beyond that room. I don't know. Oh no. Oh my god, my control is shaking a lot, and it's low battery now, so it might disconnect. What the hell's going on?
What is the matter? Human powers are weak, human.
No.
You'll be okay. You can do it. mother.
Yay, Krish!
Like, we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Bam. Dante.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
Wow. Aww.
Trish.
Dante. Dante.
Trish, devils never cry. These tears? Tears are a gift only humans have.
We're too late.
Oh crap, there is one more sequence. Please, Barry, don't disconnect.
No, Trish. It's never too late. Never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
I forgot what to do. Let's rock. Ow. This is very much like RE4 ending. So all you need in here is blue herbs, and that's it.
Yeah!
So if you finish Dante Must Die, he'll use a different dialogue. He's gonna say like, "Don't make cry, baby, woo," or something like that.
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
That's Devil May Cry ever, in my opinion. Oh, I like the other Devil May Cry games, of course. I love them. Shut up, it's not Devil Never Cry.
Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
more than enough.
Little devil. Okay. So this is Devil May Cry 1. One of my favorite Devil May Cry game. Actually, my favorite Devil May Cry game. And then 4, then 3, then... Yeah, in my opinion, 2 is way better than DMC. My opinion. DMC... DMC does not exist. DMC really does not exist. I think it died alongside Resident Evil the Umbrella Corps. One of the most failure game in Capcom. Well, DMC, I don't know. I just don't like it, and I'm not gonna play it. And don't push me. Because I'm really not gonna play it. I think I'm gonna skip the credits. Yeah, I can. Aww. His mom's music. I might got B. B. It's just what I thought. Give me more than that, bitches. I finished the first mission with a C rank. What? Gocha in the hard mode. Of course I need to save. What?
Devil May Cry.
Is that normal right now? Why already? Why? Why wouldn't you put me back in the main menu? It's the weirdest shit ever. That is so weird. Okay, fine. The video is kind of short, so. Let me at least finish this mission. I want to get S rank with this mission. What? Okay. That was stupid of me. I just want to get an S rank. Maybe I should get orbs, who knows? This is hard mode. This is hard mode. This is hard mode. This is hard mode. Are you kidding? Oh! Never mind then, I had the grenade launcher. Wait, what did I got? What did I got? Oh, I got the key, so I can get back to the... It's not this way, goddammit. This way. Pretty much need them right now. Only a tiny nerd, or I mean, I don't think I'll need it. Wait, new pictures? I remember I seen Trish in the first one. Wait, I can save file. Maybe there's something I need to do first or something. I think I heard Shadow. It is Shadow. Oh fuck this, pretty much. Reset. Nope. Know what? Fuck this. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, thank you. I don't want to. So I must finish hard. God damn it. Anyway, this is the Devil May Cry gameplay. Oh, finish it. So Devil May Cry 2 is next, I believe. Which. It's gonna be bad, but we'll see about it. So I'll see you all on Devil May Cry 2, and goodbye.